This legislation increases sanctions on Iran and also Russia. And I believe these sanctions can be effective in deterring Russian aggression as well as Iran's support for terrorism. That's certainly in our national interest and also important for our allies.